Today, we will recognize and take extraordinary pride in the academic accomplishments of the 834 men and women who are being honored for receiving their undergraduate and graduate degrees.
My TCU experience was
unforgettable. Fun!
I made a lot of friends and I found a job, so that's all that matters, right?
It was long, it was hard, but it was well worthwhile.
I loved it, loved every single moment of it, so much so that I did an extra 2.5 years just for fun.
I loved being at TCU. It was so fun. I made some of the best friends of my life here. I'm definitely glad to be graduating today, and you know, I'll never forget it.
You are well prepared for whatever comes your way, not because you know everything there is to know, but because at TCU, you've learned how to learn. You've learned to think critically and analyze carefully. You've learned you have responsibilities to others. Recall your university days with pride and fondness. Draw on them to inform and inspire your future. Going forward, stay true to your values. Be confident in your abilities, sure of your purpose, and grateful for your alma mater. We're very proud of you. We will continue to work very hard to make sure that you are proud of Texas Christian University.